Skinner also don't have teeth. I forgot to mention that. They don't have teeth. They have something called dinner plates or crushing plates. And they look a lot like kitchen tiles. And that keeps that predator from slipping away. But they do have a very strong jaw to be able to crack that shell open and get the teeth out. So if you see one in the wild, that's absolutely awesome. Please don't try to touch one of them. Now we also